Okay, so we're doing some multiplication. And so John's multiplication is 548 times 35. We're gonna see if he's correct. So Casey, 8 times 5 is 40. So put the 4 above the 4 plus 2. And then what you need to do then, you do 4 times 5, which is 20, plus 4 is 24. And he has a 4, and then we're going to need to write a 2. And then, oh, look, it makes 24 of them. And then what you have to do is 5 times 5 is 25. Plus 2 is 27. So we got all this part right, all the top. So he forgot the magic zero, as you see in our little highlighting spot in the red. So you can go back to highlighter. And so he forgot magic zero. What are you doing? So as you see, right over here, that there's not magic zero. So that makes the whole, basically the whole problem wrong. So
you decide to say
no magic zero, no nothing. So he needs a magic zero. His 8 times 3 is 20. His 24 is right. His 4 times 3 is 12. And I don't know why, how he got 6. Oh, it's because he probably forgot to erase something.
Yeah, he forgot to erase.
Yeah, so let's just erase that for now.
You guys ready for the second page where you actually solve it?
So, and then he had all this wrong. So, we're gonna make another page. And then, now we're gonna write out the problem. So, let's see. Or should we go back? Let's see. Is there anything? Oh, yeah. And then he had to add these. 0 plus 4 is 4, 4 plus 4 is 8, 7 plus 6 is 13. But yet, everything is gone because he forgot magic zero. So, let's go back to our other page we just created. Then we need to write out the problem. So, Casey, you can do the honors.
Alright.
So, you can talk while you do this.
So 548 times 35. So 548.
You can need more room.
Times 35.
Okay. So 8 times 5 is 40, so you might as well just write down the zero. And draw the lines, Casey, and highlight them.
Okay.
So just draw them down. Okay.
So here's the ones.
Now we use green for the next one. And then you could use some yellow or like purple or whatever. Okay, so.
And let's pretend that 3 is not even there.
That's really cool.
So, Casey, we already have 0 on the 4 though. So 4 times 5 is 20. So, but plus 4 is 24. So
yeah,
you
exactly.
Four.
Exactly. So put the 4, and then a 2,
and then you do 5 times 5 is
which
25.
Is 25
plus 2
is
27. And then you need to put the 7. Don't forget the comma.
Yeah. Have to put the comma. And 2.
Okay.
Now we have to put down a magic zero. And
that's one of the major things that John didn't forget. You don't need to delete anything. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Okay, so that's good. And then, so, Casey, use the same color as you did for the other ones. So the put no, keep stay on purple and draw the 5 to 3.
So now we're doing this.
I like the colors it makes when they cross over.
Okay, so here we go. So the magic zero is down. 3 times 8 is 24.
Yeah, so you put the 4 down. And then we need 2.
2 up here. And then 4 times 3 equals 12. 12 plus the 2 equals 4. And then put the 2.
No, that's 1.
No, put the 1 up there. And 5 times 3 is 15. Plus the 1 equals 16. So put that right there.
Well, what's going on?
And then put that right
okay,
there.
There we go.
And this is the correct answer.
No, we need to add them. Remember?
Oh, yes. And then we have to add them.
Yeah, we don't have that much room. So is there a way we can, like, move it up?
Why don't you place it over here?
Oh yeah, gonna place our answer on the side.
Yeah, we're gonna place our answer on the side, so.
So it might seem weird.
Yes, it might seem weird.
So 0 plus 0 is 0.
Hey.
Oh, you're just gonna. Oh, you're gonna rewrite it over there. Hope you don't.
Okay. Then. But remember, we have to line them up. We have to line them up. Or it's gonna be all like.
Casey, I think you wrote it too close to the bottom again. Okay, Casey, just erase
okay,
that.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, guys.
Do the thing. Okay.
Okay, so let's do this again. Let's do this in blue. So.
2, 7. What just happened to us?
I think he did the bomb part first.
4.
Yeah. Remember to line them up, right? Because you're going to get confused and add. And
what about
add
the plus?
You usually get confused.
What about the plus?
0.
Okay. So
guys,
now we can write. Okay. So now draw a line down there.
So that's 0. No, that's 8. Sorry, guys.
How are you guys?
There really should be an undo button.
There is an undo button.
8.
Oh yeah, it's in the top corner.
7 plus 4 is 11.
Uh huh.
You put it.
Someone else is saying there is an undo button.
There.
Yeah, I saw it.
And then so 2 plus 6 equals 8. Plus 1 is 9.
Need a comma.
Unless there's a 1.
So it originally equals 19,108. Okay, so let's see. Let's check out our last page.
Yeah, let's check out the last page, guys.
And look, 4,384. Not even close.
Don't mind.
Yeah, John, his mistakes were the magic zero. And he forgot to multiply. He didn't multiply right. Because 8 times 5 is,
No, he did that right.
He did that right, but the 5 times 5, he didn't do that right.
Times 35. Oh, no, I need to see what's times. Times 35.
And then here is our correct answer. Our correct answer is,
I already said that.
Just
19,108.
Just like highlight our whole thing with the giant highlighter.
And then this is our correct answer.
Just keep going, Casey.
Do we have
hope
to do that green?
Highlighter doesn't do that right.
Why not teal? Why not black? Transparent black.
And that's our correct
makes
answer.
It show up much better.
Bye, guys.